lesson of the Western Front has been well learned, notably in Australia. Apart from divisions that are already serving in the British Isles and the Middle East, New South Wales is training thousands more of these matchless fighters from down under. Anti-tank guns take a number one place in that fighting. The Governor General, Lord Wakehurst, watches with the keen eye of an old soldier, and he takes a turn at the controls of the new weapon.